And here comes the crew. Charlie Bolden, our administrator, Angie Brewer, the flow director, Mike Leinbach, the NASA launch director, Bob Cabana, the director of the Kennedy Space Center. Butch Wilmer, our pilot, along with Steve Payne, our NASA test director, and Pete Nikolenko, the manager of the NASA test director's office, got word that the crew transport vehicle with Nicole Stott is about to leave the runway and head back to the astronaut quarters, and the crew will go back in the Astrovan.
Hey, good morning. We wanted to just say a couple words. I don't even know how I can put this, but we really had truly an amazing mission. It was not us. It was not any single group, but it was just an incredible team from all around the nation. Just talking to someone under the vehicle, and it's not about JSC, it's not about KSC, it's not about Marshall, Stennis, any of that. It's one huge integrated team that really makes something like this go. We were lucky. I mean, part of it's luck and part of it's just pure great skill, workmanship in processing Atlantis and getting it ready for us. We had no hitches. We went off on time. We landed on time. The station's an amazing place. I have a cast of five around me that truly made my life simple. I did nothing but drive the bus a couple times. These guys did all the work. They were awesome. So I was extremely lucky. Nicole came back with us. She's doing great. She's headed back to see her family. And she did an amazing job on station. Station itself is just incredible, just like the shuttle. It's truly an amazing vehicle, and it's an incredible thrill to be able to participate in something like this. And it can't happen without the tens of thousands of people that pour their hearts and souls into the space program that support us and make something like this happen. So we just want to thank you all. Appreciate it.
Amen. Astronauts going back for a brief reunion with their immediate families and for lunch. Crew now boarding the Astrovan, the same one that took them out to launch pad 39A to board Atlantis for the STS-129 mission.